Rivals Edgewood and Owen Valley met in Spencer with first place on the line in the WIC East Division. First quarter, Braden Patton finished with 28 points, 20 rebounds. This kid is a double-double machine. 2-0 Edgewood with the lead. A little later, Cameron King to Jonah Arthur for the bucket. We are all tied up in the first. Clayton Howard here makes it look easy from the top of the key, hitting the jumper. Edgewood, though, beats Owen Valley 64-51.